And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Yeah, and I've seen average single superstars turn into absolute beasts with a partner. Oh, this should be a good one.
All these tag team superstars are living in the shadow of the APA, but some of them carry themselves all right.
And one last thing. These so-called laid-back fans in Santa Clara are anything but. They're fired up here tonight.
You want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
His partner looked extremely. Looking to catch him off. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
There's time for everything, I guess.
Just a little too slow there.
He's not looking like himself here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, this spells trouble right here. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Four.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Five. Six.
He saw that one coming.
Seven. The official continuing his count toward 10.
Breaking the ref's count.
Oh, reversal! Ooh. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
He's making a statement here with this attack. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Two. Three.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
Three.
And he reversed it.
Good move.
my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, my gosh!
Oh, my God, the announce table! His body broken in a million pieces!
He's on the defensive now.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
The spin and then the double leg takedown. Wow.
Yeah, that'll leave your head spinning.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, I think I see. Yep, he's been busted open. Hey, this may very well be it.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
His way out.
Oh man, that's gotta hurt.
Looks like he's starting to tire. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
You said it, and he does not want to let go.
What a counter. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. And that one hit with the force of a big ring.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Pitches here in the WWE Universe.
You're right, a thing to get underway.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing.
He thinks he has it.
He's got it locked in. This could do it. This is not the position you want to be in.
And he escapes the hole.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. Here we go. Whoa, check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Whoa, he's measuring. Gosh, that cut's hard to look at.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's really taking over this match now.
Nice reversal.
He saw that one coming.
This might be it.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. He's going for it all.
This could be it. No! There was no hesitation there. Here's the cover for the win. Two.
go.
Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Great hold being applied.
Watch it. And he powers out.
Oh, this isn't good.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Whoa, show the...
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts. Assault is really testing his mental here.
His outlook is not good at all.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
I think that's
yes, it's an elimination.
He's fading fast. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Oh, man, this guy doesn't know that matches are won inside the ring, right? Come on, get in there.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Oh, reversal! Ooh.
He saw that one coming. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Power slam takes both competitors to the ground.
Here we go.
Kicking right here.
Whoa! He's measuring. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh, no. We know what this is. He can do it here.
I think he's got it. Two.
He's had enough. This could be it.
This is not the position you want to be in.
His way out. His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here. We've seen this before. Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara.
He gets out of trouble there.
Stay down! Stay down!
There.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
Oh, and he's cut off. As quickly as he was coming back, it's over just like that.
This is what makes him one of the...
Oh, nice counter. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Here we go. This could be it. Oh, look at this. He's been opened up.
And will
be it.
It may be.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.